Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing how I did the versatile installation.
So off camera, I completed the braid pattern.
I started by doing two anchor braids at the top of her leave out and two anchor braids going down the sides of her head. Here is a close-up of one half of her braid pattern. I braided the rest of her hair in a circular pattern. Here is the completed foundation for her sewing. We had to get rolling, so I started sewing. I'm using three bundles of the Brazilian body weave from luxetreasure.com in 14, 16, and 18 inches. I'm simply sewing from ear to ear, and I'm using the fold over method because I rarely ever cut my wefts. Because we left out a generous amount of hair for her leave out, I'm doubling the track so that I can fit all three bundles on her head. At this point, we're done installing the second bundle, and this is the natural state of the body wave texture. I just love this hair because it has great luster, and the cuticles are full from weft to end. So we are almost done with the installation process. As you can see, I'm stitching very closely to her scalp, and this is because I want her leave out to blend in seamlessly with the extensions. Close-up of what the top of her installation looks like. There isn't much space between the last line and her leave out. Here you can see the perimeter of her installation, and it is sewn to perfection. There are no empty spaces or gaps between her tracks. There are no visible braids and no lumps and bumps. With the under braid sewing method, it almost looks like the hair is growing straight out of her scalp. Now it's time to style the hair. I'm starting by taking out her leave out to blend with her hair. I'm spraying a heat protectant from John Frieda to protect her natural hair from heat damage. The body wave is one of my favorite textures because it gives you the flexibility to achieve a wavier look when wet and a straighter look when straightened. I'm going to give her a sleek and straightened look. I'm using a blow dryer to speed up the process because it can be very time consuming having to use a flat iron to straighten her entire head. You should want a bad bitch like this. Drop it low and pick it up just like this. Yeah. Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth it. The versatility of this hairstyle allows you to achieve multiple looks. You can style your hair into a half ponytail, or into one full ponytail, or you can even rock a high sleek bun. And if that doesn't work for you, you can always let your hair down with the side or middle parting. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I'll see you guys soon. Can't you taste this?